What's going on, guys? It's Krusty Vlogs back again with another reaction video for you guys, man. I hope you guys are having a good day, good morning, and good night whenever you guys are watching this, man. Check it out. I got my homies here with me, man. Go ahead and introduce yourselves.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy N.O.
C-Rose back at it again.
DC the Don back in the building.
Hey man, check it out. It's been a while since I posted a video, man. It's been about like 2-3 weeks.
A long time.
Finally, bro. You know, we got a break from football, you know. Got some time, you feel me, away from class. But look, check this out. I got a winner for the giveaways. Just to let y'all know that. I got two winners.
Wait.
But I'm not going to announce it right now.
I got a question. Am I a winner though?
No, you're not. None of you guys are the winners.
3 years.
It's been a while, but I got the winners. It's gonna be announced soon with probably everybody, every single person. You feel me? I want to make a video, you know, with everybody in it, announcing the winners. But aside from that, man, it's not gonna take another 3 months.
It is though.
Football's in the way. Listen. Look, today we're gonna react to Lisa, man. It's one of the singers from Blackpink, one of the rappers from Blackpink. You feel me? We've all listened to Blackpink. You two were in the last video that popped off. You feel me? It was a good video, and you guys remember it with Lisa?
Oh, yeah.
This time, it's going to be one of her exclusive performance videos, so I'm not sure exactly what a performance video is. It's not a music video, I'm assuming. So
this is a live performance?
I think so. But you guys explained it to me in the comments, man. Y'all ready?
Yeah, let's get it.
Other than that, I need y'all to like, comment, subscribe, you feel me? Hit that big red button behind there, man. Show some love. You see the shirts, man. We're going to have that website coming out soon. They're fire, bro. Y'all got to be crusty like me, man.
Corey's going to be the model.
He could be. Let's get right into it. This looked like a music video, but I don't know. Yeah, wait up. Yeah, she started off pretty good. Kind of caught me, you feel me? Did I expect it to be in English? Yeah. I did not expect it to be in English. You feel me? Also, did y'all see the back?
Yeah.
Money is
a terrible master, but an excellent
servant. Good shit. Okay. Donald, that's a bright mind. That's a bright mind.
I should see that.
No problem. Hey, nah, there ain't no problem, bro. The only problem we got here, well, there is no problem. Let's just get into this video.
Come on, man, you gotta hold it.
Y'all heard that too?
She talking about having a hot girl summer.
she must have had a hot girl summer.
Yeah, she said, give me my bank account number.
She about to have
Hey, you know what's crazy though? I feel like this is either not mentioned or it is mentioned a lot. Because I don't know, but it just, like, if I listen to this, like, through earbuds, you feel me, on the radio, I wouldn't expect that to be her.
Yeah, you feel her me? Image like, don't look the way she's how she sounds. Yeah.
But she's
no boots look hella comfortable. My fault.
You but look though, is that
size 30s?
I don't know about y'all in the comments. Put it down below though, what y'all think. But like, is that a good thing or a bad thing? What do y'all think
about?
Not like when you hear it, not knowing that this would be her.
I think it's a good thing. Because she could represent anything she wants.
Yeah, like you just have a different sound. You can't sit here and make assumptions based off of the way she sounds.
Mm-hmm. Fair enough.
I mean,
okay.
She can play any genre.
Okay, I just had to ask the question, you feel me? It got into my mind, you know, I had to see.
Shit, y'all ready? Let's continue this.
Let's go.
Come on. She could be a Harley Quinn.
That's the fit
she
got on.
That's the fit.
And the two little ponytails.
I'm just saying, I don't know how you could dance and sing at the same time.
I think that's the point of calling it a performance video. It's just like being able to show off that skill.
Okay, Donald.
Yeah, wait up. Donald. Is that a performance video? Is that what it is?
I was looking at him like, okay, the title, performance video. I've never heard of performance video, but like,
me either.
This focuses a lot on like the choreography. And
that's what it's looking like.
Actually, like perform and just show off your skills.
She probably trying to show off. Like I could do more than just sing.
Yeah.
Facts. Yeah, what's up, man? Oh, you good over there, bro?
Solo artist, huh? Like she could do more, like as a solo artist.
Well, anything. She could do anything.
She probably could. She is doing it solo though.
There's other music videos that are similar to that, and they do dancing and singing at the same time. But
yeah, that call it
performance video. That's what I'm saying. That's interesting.
That part's just a
weird. Let us know in the comments. Let us know in the comments.
It is exclusive though, so hey.
It's different. I mean, it's different. It is exclusive.
It's probably out of her comfort zone.
Come on. It probably is out of her comfort zone. I like that.
She for sure had to have some drop some money.
Oh shit. That just tripped me out, bro.
You said drop some money on me? Yeah, she wants it. I'm not gonna stop her. Send a little flip. Okay.
I'm not a big fan of that. You feel me? Like the where you just start making like the beat noise to the beat. You feel me? Like
oh, I think I
started. See what I'm saying? Like dun 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 dun. Like I don't know. I'm not a big fan of that. But I mean, everybody has.
I ain't gonna lie. Like all those little groups, they do that though.
And the K-pop.
Yeah.
That's kind of true. Yeah. I've seen it.
Signature little thing.
I've seen it in other videos from like BTS and stuff too, but. I don't know. I'm not a big fan of that.
It's just like a way to set it off. Like,
mm-hmm.
It's a quick closing.
Fair enough. Yeah. I mean, hey. I mean, I thought that was a good song, man. I mean, what y'all think, bro? I'm gonna let y'all go first.
Oh, she got a hit.
That was a hit.
Her price today is not tomorrow price.
It's another one for City Girls. For real thing.
Big one, man.
With City Girls.
Hey, let me ask you a question. She talking about. Dropping money, you feel me? Y'all gonna let her drop money on y'all?
Drop money on me? Am I allowed to pick it up?
Can I pick it up? Is it for me?
Yeah.
Hey. I'm gonna let y'all choose that. Can you pick it up?
I'll pick it up too.
Let you drop it on me, to be honest. But really? Other than that, man, they all said the song was good. That was Lisa, you feel me? Hey, that was Lisa, you feel me? That. It's good to see another song from her. I'm excited to continue the rest of Blackpink, you feel me? We got three more artists. Obviously, this was Lisa's second song, but obviously, this is what's most popping right now. I know y'all want to listen to what's most popping right now in K-pop and hip-hop. So, regardless of the fact, man, that's a different side of the world, and I enjoy that. You know, it's something different. You know, you don't expect that.
Oh, yeah.
So, I mean, what? Any of y'all got anything else to say?
Man, give us some new suggestions.
Facts.
You know, you gotta hit that button first of all. Mm-hmm.
Hit that good button.
She's the first gotta do. You know?
Lisa, keep doing it.
Also, one thing I wanna say, obviously, if Corey's saying, you know, give us suggestions, give us some time too, man. We got a busy schedule here too. We got school, football, and it's really stressful right now.
We're trying to get back into the swing of things.
Yeah, we're trying to get it done, but it's not easy. So regardless of the fact. Throw some suggestions out there. You heard Corey. Hit that big red button you see behind him. And if you guys enjoyed that, man, hit that like button. Like button, man. I can't even say be a part of the giveaway because it's done. I already got the giveaway winners. Be ready for the video, man, of the giveaway winners, man. Show some love. I'll have a website out soon. Other than that, like, comment, subscribe. Turn on post notifications, man. Boo, boo, boo. Boo, boo, boo.
America, do that.
And the homies, Krusty Vlogs.
Boo, boo, boo.
Out.